The haka is the traditional challenge dance of the Maori people of New Zealand. It has been part of our culture for generations and generations. It's used for a number of different things, from weddings all the way through to funerals, but mostly it's traditionally used mostly these days as a form of challenge to our, with our New Zealand sports teams.